Hey guys, just a really short video to show you what the bonfire looks like after it had been burnt. It's 2 days later, it's the 7th of November 2020. Everything that was on it is literally in ashes. Except for the chair, that's some bits still intact. So, there was a pumpkin from Halloween, there was a 2020 map on it. Anyway, that's all. If you enjoyed all these videos, do like, and if you enjoy the sorts of videos I do, subscribe.